egg. Then I gonna use the spoon and I gonna take it off for you, see how I take it. So that's the sea egg, and then I pop it up like that, and that's the egg. So then you take out the egg and then you clean it. You have to clean it because there's some stuff in there, one stone there, and then that's the egg. And you cook that, we stew it, we make akra, everything. It's very nourishing. Yes.